Hi, this is Andrey Osichuk. I welcome you to the next video episode about Adobe Analytics. Today I'm excited to let you know that everyone who wanted to get access to Adobe Analytics is now able to get it, as Adobe introduced Adobe Analytics demo account for everyone who is interested in. And this video episode is about that, how you can get access to Adobe Analytics. Let's get started. Click the link under description of this video to get to this page. Scroll down and click this blue button. Fill in the form and you will get access to Adobe Analytics demo account. Now let's have a look what is inside that account. Once you have signed in to Adobe Analytics, you will be redirected to Analysis Workspace capability with 5 predefined projects. And let's have a look at the first one, Finals Preview. The report suite is called Basketball 2017-18 season. So this is about this game. I advise you to look through what is inside this project. So for example, here we can see team, league, what else? We can see game score by player and some other visualizations. Let's start a new panel and we'll dig into the data. So for example, I want to know something about teams. I will drag and drop the team dimension to my table and I will see which teams played in June. I will update the date range to last 90 days. And as you see, there are many more teams that played during that date range. And what if I want to know who played in Los Angeles team? In this case, I will drag and drop the player dimension. And now I can see the name of the players. Now let's have a look what we have for the players. We have actually many different characteristics. For example, player age, for example, Tobias Harris is 25. And if I want to, I can take a look at his height and weight. And I also can get to know his position and his experience. So six, I think this is plays. That's six games probably. And player game, let's check that. So actually, he played in even more. So he played a lot. Don't know what his experience. This is, I think, in years, 6 years. And he played in these games. So, what else we can check for players? Okay, so we can get to know the country of the player. So he's from USA. And which region? From New York. All right. So as you can see, very easily we can segment the data. And as I mentioned in the previous trainings, you do not have limitations as to how deep you want to segment your data. That's great, and this is Analysis Workspace. What other metrics we have here? Let's take a look at that. So we have metrics, and I've seen win metric. So I think this is how many games the team won. So this team won 14 games, and there is also winning percentage. Let's add it to the table, and we can see that this team won in almost 40% of their games. So as you can see, very easily we can slice and dice the data, and I'm very happy that Adobe did such a gift to everyone who is interested in getting practice in Adobe Analytics Analysis Workspace in particular. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I really hope that this will be beneficial for you to get some practice in Analysis Workspace. Thumbs up if you like that video, and thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.